The Coast Guard rescued 8 people from the Ka'iwi Channel off Molokai this afternoon after the boat they were on sank. Everyone was wearing a life jacket, and they held on to 3 kayaks until they were rescued. The group was airlifted to Sandy Beach on Oahu. No one was injured.